How y'all doing? Okay, so you know I gotta get my mind right for this poem that I'm about to do for y'all, so I'ma just set the scene a little bit. Can I do that for you? The dick couldn't handle all that grapefruit. It was too juicy. Tied up, handcuffs, hot oils, and sex toys. You see what I got up in here. Lose the flavor. Y'all better catch that. These gift bags going on right here. And y'all might need it tonight, this green apple. I'm just telling you, keep the jaws just... Okay, and scene. Lose the flavor. Noises in my ear. Moans out my mouth. Warm body, long nights. Wet bed, wet legs. Panties out of sight. Last night, open night, my lips on the tip, your lips taking sips. How we play? Damn, it took all day. Night come, I come, you come. Now we done, all fun, shit, I gotta run. My ride outside, good night, good vibes, goodbyes. And the next part of that poem goes a little something like this, because my thing is, before I fuck, I gotta pray for the dick. I don't think y'all heard me. Before I fuck, I gotta pray to the dick. You know, kind of honor that shit. So I approached King and I told him to take a seat. I explained to him, I'm about to worship your dick. See, first I'll start by saging it. You know, I gotta clean off your exes off all off that shit. Next, I got on my knees and I started praying over it. I said, God is peace. God is love. God is protection. I come to enjoy this powerful specimen you designed called a black man. I also have come to enjoy the 9 inches with girth you also blessed him with. May his dick be good to me and my Yanni. May his sexual energy bring me peace and prosperity too. May his dick be healthy to my mind, body, and soul. Protect me from anything that could bring me harm, be it physically, mentally, emotionally, hell, or spiritually. I ask that you cover me as I take this dick deep. Let the dick be so good, I have flashbacks and wet motherfucking dreams. Make my Yanni come like I have a Jerry curl growing from that bitch. I send that prayer out with my mouth. Oh yeah, I almost forget. When he starts to go down south, make sure his head is as good as his dick. I want him to give my Yanni CPR. Like her life depending on it, and peace. Yeah. Okay, so who got the lube?
You pull it out.
Okay. Here you go. Come get your bag. I'm also an author and a poet, so I'll put some gifts from my website in there. You can follow me on all social media networks at NIANARENEE. Okay, so who got the other lube? Y'all better use that shit later. I promise you, I almost died trying to give somebody hell with that shit. Just don't be sucking upside down, cause that shit is water based. I'm just a bitch almost drowned again. You know when you be sucking on that, y'all know when we be like, hey, then you lean over and gravity kinda, you go up and all that don't get it. I'm like, nah, get off, nigga. I'm about to die. Okay, so who got the panties? Here you go. So the panties was, y'all act like y'all ain't want to touch my panties. Them kind of smell good. What you talking about? I seen this pussy. Peace out.